Man, I'll tell you what, ain't about it, ain't no meaning of life, man. It's like this, man. You're like a butterfly flapping his wings, dig down in the forest, man. It's gonna cause his tree fall like 5,000 miles away, man. Ain't nobody see it, nobody don't even happen. You know, if you have a baby born into this world, you know, they don't got any friends, got no nothing but to come in and find out all about it, wrong deep, man. Man, see, like, I don't know, man. You know, it's like you're born into this world.
Just live for football, you just couldn't wait. It's an icon. not worth to hit somebody.
Owen was the captain of Penn's football team, a third-generation college athlete. His parents say football was in his blood. How old was he when he started playing football?
Well, we postponed that as long as we possibly could. But Owen just went pestered us and pestered us. He wanted to play football.
And he was happiest when he was with his team.
He was very outgoing, had a lot of friends. And he was popular with the cheerleaders.
Which is why it came as such a shock when Owen, just 21, killed himself. You really could never fathom a person that was capable of doing something like this.
I thought there has to be a smoking gun here. There has to be some reason behind this.
They were still driving home from the hospital when they got a call from the Sports Legacy Institute, asking if they could study Owen's brain.
When they asked for his brain, I said, well, he never had any concussions. I didn't think they'd find anything.
Mm-hmm.
I was sure they wouldn't find anything. But I thought, well, look, we can't help their research or whatever. I was just astounded that they found CT.
CTE, or chronic traumatic encephalopathy, is a degenerative brain disease linked to symptoms like dementia, erratic behavior, and yes, suicide. Doctors have detected it in the brains of dozens of now-dead NFL players, but the discovery of CTE in Owen's brain makes him one of the youngest players ever to be diagnosed.
I would say it was a straw that broke the camel's back. I think if he didn't have CTE, he would not have committed suicide.
And indeed, what's happening inside the brains of the game's young athletes is now at the center of a heated public debate, not just about professional football, but about players who are in high school and even peewee leagues. A string of big football names, including former NFL player Kurt Warner and the father of Super Bowl champ Tom Brady, have said learning about CTE has made them reconsider whether they would have allowed their own kids to play.
Science and nature. It is a little more than the conversation. I think more than just the witness, because it is something that is something that is